Adam, let's start with you. We'll do the round back. So could you give me one or two ingredients for a successful jam? What makes up a successful jam?
I think the most important thing about a jam, we call it the golden rule, is keep it fun. Yeah? Mm-hmm. A jam is incredibly hard work. People are really tired after they've been jamming. But they also say, wow, I did 3 weeks work in a weekend, and it was a brilliant weekend. And that's really strange. You think, well, how can it be fun and effective? And I think the secret to that is, you know, you're keeping it moving and you're keeping it fun. So we can deal with very serious issues at jams, but we take a light-hearted approach to ourselves and a serious approach to the problem.
What would you say?
For me, it's having the best team to make the jam a reality. I think that's really important, and also being really like compromised participants during the whole jam. That two things are key to make the jam a great experience.
The team is super important, absolutely. As well, what would you say? Do you have anything to add to these answers?
Man, I'm going to take a slightly controversial approach here. What's been interesting for us is the pattern interrupt. And I think that's something that we really picked up from Adam of disrupting when people are having a meeting and really pushing the doing, not talking. And to piggyback off something you said, Adam, I remember somebody in our first golf jam said, I feel I did 3 months worth of work in 2 days. And they were just so, and people are always so shocked by the amount of work they can do in such a short amount of time when they work in this different way. It's amazing.
3 months of work in a weekend. Ruth, can you relate to that?
Well, I agree with what everyone else has said, and they stole my answers. So I might build on what Ezekiel said, and I think one of the most important things for the jam is the prototype, and that's what makes it different. It's not about producing an idea or agenda and a to-do list. It's actually about making something real.